One option for treating a class 3 alignment is with extraction. One tooth on each side is removed. The teeth are then brought back out of an underbite into proper alignment.